That was odd. There were zombies down here.
I'm gonna need the help of one of you two guys. Who's an Electrum?
Nope.
I'll lock it out.
Is either of you an Electrum?
Doc.
I am 1.5k out.
Shit.
What's the problem? How much time do you have?
I'm on the tippity top, and there's a guy in the pilot seat, and I cannot descend from this position. Otherwise, actually, I might be able to.
It's pretty noob, so he'll probably get out there in a sec.
Yeah, if I start climbing down the ladder. For some reason, I cannot shoot into the pilot seat. Even though the glasses are broken.
I get in. It's Euro, I see him. Kill the pig. Shit, there's two. SD guy.
Blowing up.
Yeah, I'm throwing nades. Oh, I blew him up with the nade.
Now that killed the whole plane.
Yeah. The fuck did that guy do? Holy shit, that did a lot of damage.
Bandit's wounded. He's dead. M14, but the bandit survivor's gonna try to fucking flank me. He pushed up the road towards castle.
There's a guy in school.
You're still on top of the top?
Yeah.
Survivor on the backside.
Can you get him?
Top roof. I don't think so.
He's shooting someone.
He's shooting towards the center fire station or a
pub. Mm-hmm. There's a guy under me as well.
I think that might be the guy that just got killed that was in the plane.
No.
He called it out, so I guess he just seen it.
I blew up the plane with the passenger inside. He shouldn't be alive.
Runs back to the Ural. He's dead. I flanked him.
Nice. Somebody's here on dirt bike.
Hey again, dirt bike?
I'm just gonna have to run the northwest because I'm coughing. I'm gonna get myself away, so. Fuck.
Don't die for just infection. Get shot, but don't die of infection.
Yeah. going up the smoke tower. Oh, wait.
It'd be easy target, then. Yeah, don't forget to breathe.
Yeah. Slide down now on the other side.
Him?
Yeah, I think so. Got a spike. This is a piece of shit.
I know, it's horrible off-road. Everything's horrible.
This is how African rebels get killed.
I heard a voice last night. African rebel told me he needed to be back. Heard Jed was around. I'm back. I have a fucking Euro now too. Imagine if server was full. Fuck.
What was that blowing up now?
Megan B.
Only 300 meters to center of mission.
A convoy along the coast would be pretty cool. Careful, Doc. The mission's just up here.
Yeah, I know. What should I do?
Sprint them over.
Run them over. Okay, fuck. Right, you better start fucking covering me. They're in a line here. There's 10 of them in a line. I'm gonna run them all over.
Stay back a bit, Doc. Shot him. Up a little bit, Doc. Oh, I see him.
Fuck you.
He got run over.
Oh, geez, that's Jed, right? Just about to shoot Jed.
so much fucking noise.
I'm confused very easily.
Did you? I said at least three of them down that mountain.
I don't know who it is. It could be Kraken for all I know. He's gonna die in a little bit. Hang on. Pushing in. Just sitting, lying there. Hang on, I don't have an angle on him. Fuck. No, because the way it is, I'm pretty low on him. I can just see his backpack. I'm afraid, you know what I mean? I'm just waiting for him. He's just lid there, so I still got lots of temp. I'll just wait till he moves. He's got to be losing temperature there. I could throw a nade.
The vehicle just below us here. Oh god, it just came
out. So he's behind me, Soggy.
Alright. It's put me outside the fucking game, so.
Nope, behind me, Sniper Hill. He's down, hang on.
To our right over there.
Right. Go a bit to the right, Spurdy. We are too straight. Too straight. Go more to the right, please.
Do I see Dust to the right over there?
Got him?
No.
Yeah, Razor. ATC is what, 450?
1 second, I'll tell you.
No, 500. 510.
500.
Yeah, yeah.
510. Yeah. Green anchor is 600.
Industrial part of town looks clear of zombies, so it's somebody either just logging in or coming in behind hangars.
There's no zombies in our hangars.
No. Say he's coming from blue hangars. In town. Nothing up by C-130 and nothing up by fire station. Disappear. Oh, back again. Looks like they respawn for some reason.
Running low on foot.
Yeah, me too.
I have to play some moves. Are you? Gotta be okay, zombie.
Zombies at fire station too now. I see one white one. Yeah. Just right of the tool shed by hangers.
Oh yeah, I see it. I see it.
Yeah, there's one just by that tool shed, but there's one up on the other side of the hangers. Here. One could be checking the barracks to our left, the single barracks. Oh, shots. By fire station, but it was only fucking pistol.
Time. They're down. Hit the wall. Where we used to be. Whereabouts are you now?
I just pushed down a little bit, I'll push back. He's probably going to log there. Look at him after.
Yeah.
Unless he, if he stands in the doorway, he's dead.
And I'm going to push closer to the bushes, okay?
Yeah.
Looks like it's clear.
it's gonna log in there for sure.
Makarov. Yeah, I'm in prime position to shoot him now.
Okay, analog. To on my side?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna push out open field behind a pine tree over here by the road.
Yeah.
I see him.
Where?
Hang on. He's behind the ATC crawling. Hang on, I'll get a range. 550.
Right or left side of the ATC?
He's right behind the ATC, behind the trees, crawling away. Hang on, five.
On the top of the hill, on the little hill.
Hang on.
Is that the little hill?
Dead.
Shot, man.
Not much fuel, so. Where are the missions? Oh, they're all done. Stops. Fuck. He's in the Ural.
Don't shoot anymore.
He's pushed fucking towards factory.
You should have not shot. Cause they would have went up here. We wait. Temperature any? Gotta wait. Zombies in town.
Okay.
Oh. still on the road, next to yellow house.
Copy. Say we go back and fix that off-roader.
Okay.
Well, I can run back and repair it. You just run up to Dabena Hill. Back up from the northeast. He might try to, you know, he knows I'm over here, so he might take the road down over it. Boom, come right up behind us. I'm just gonna overwatch the hill. Have the tire.
Then you could go on the opposite deal, south of Polana, you know. Could see you and me. Off road, but put it on once you find Polana. There's no.
Just watching it. Yeah, well, I'm going to, yeah. I was just watching the hill in case he went top of Baranzino and run up the hill behind me.
Yeah, I can. All right.
Yeah, I got the tire, so I'll fix it.
I see Bennett on the point to be in a hill. On the field. I give you course. You're waiting 69.
10869? Yes.
Okay. Angle so I can shoot him. He's heading towards that light on the field, you know.
Oh. I see a camel guy too.
Where?
He's pushed towards the off-roader.
Copy. Hide.
Yeah.
Light.
see him, I see him. Right behind him.
I'm gonna shoot the bandit, okay?
Yeah.
Got him. Care of the other one.
Hang on. Okay, he's pushing.
To me, yeah, right?
Hang on.
I'm gonna hide.
I'm gonna nade him. Dead.